England with the ribbon, Marfa Ekimova.
So the leader going into this final rotation from England, Marfa Ekimova, will want to play a part to keep England in contention for the team medal.
Yes, we've of course got in our second lot of gymnasts. We've got more teams from Canada, Wales, Australia. Good start from Martha. But she performed very well, resolved it. Super balance. Works at a super pace. Grasps that cleanly. She controlled it well, put it all right.
Such a powerful performance from the 17-year-old. She's really done a fantastic job leading out for England in this team competition.
Looks very, very skillful. She's got all the prerequisites to be a great rhythmic gymnast. She's supple, she can dance. Beautiful amplitude through her legs. Hours spent at the ballet bar to achieve that extension through the ankles and feet.
And so expressive, Christine, at just 17 years of age. She's almost like an actress on the floor.
Yeah, you are right there, Craig, she is. It's the game face, isn't it?
Yeah.
The whole performance.
And it's changed through every routine we've seen. There's been a different look about the way she's performed. Absolutely phenomenal. And no doubt a real challenge for an individual medal. You can see there the extension through the legs on the joint jumps, pointing of the toes. And like you said, Christine, these gymnasts spend hours and hours at the ballet bar. They are ballerinas, in effect.
Yeah, she's also extremely good with her whole body movement. It's not just a wave of the arms. She really dances with her whole body and being, really.
Well, top score so far is 24.4. Let's see what the judges think. It looks like Team England will have some good scores to choose from the team event, because only one real mistake been counted so far, and they need 10 solid routines. Is it good? Yes, it is. 26 scored for Marfa Ekimova.